What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits. This is Phase Play Super Mario Brothers Wonder, and we are still in the sun-baked desert, but we're going to move into trying to progress the story and try to defeat some of these levels. We already selected our character. We're going to go with Luigi, and we're going to see what the Valley Full of Snoodles is. Sounds absolutely bizarre, so... Oh, they're there. Sunrise! Okay. Everything slow down. Alright, that was different. Alright, that brings us all the way back around to here, which means there was one more I think we needed to do about that one. Did that one. It was this one. Yeah. Flight of the Bloompas. Bloomps? Bloomps. All right. Failed miserably. All right. It was definitely something. So
nice. It's a long way down. You really gonna try it?
Should have went for it. Yeah, I think I know where I missed that other one. Okay. Invisibility. Okay. Disappear from sight, making it impossible for enemies to spot you. Uh-huh. Damn it. I'm gonna try again here. I ran into him. Okay. It's actually a lot harder than you think, not being able to see. That was actually a little bit challenging, just because you don't know where your character is. Pros and cons, I guess. No. All right, back to the desert. Gone everywhere we could go. Let's look at the courses. Did we miss anything? Okay, that. Just a couple of 10 coins. Looks like some 10 coins. All right. Here we go. Let's get into this palace and see if we can push this story forwards. Ah, damn. Nothing up there. Oh, there's all the water. Little brat. It was dicey there for a second. I thought I was going to get too close and get chomped. Water is going to explode everywhere. There we go. Da 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 da. Two to go. Captain Toad. All right. How nice of him. Uh-oh. Damn it, Kamek, what are you doing? I guess that's what we're doing. Well, I made a bad decision. Big surprise. Concentrate, concentrate, concentrate. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Time to slow down. stupid. Damn it. God damn it. You know what? I'm getting aggravated. It doesn't seem like anywhere I go is going to make a difference. Damn it to hell. It's not complicated, it's just aggravating, not paying attention to what I'm doing. Mama Mouthful. Okay. Nashor Lair. I guess it matters. Okay. All right. Oh my God. Doing great things. Son of a biscuit eater. I don't like the vines. It's too easy to fall off of them. Sure they did.
Yep.
think it was the Wonder Seed that I missed. I hate to say it, but I'm gonna have to come back and do that one again. Yep! Son of a... damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, so I can go pretty much straight through it, though. Back in you go. You're not done yet. Damn, I'm in trouble. There it is. Had to be quick. Oh my God. Not hanging out. Just needed to get the dang seed. Thank you. Yippee. Let's take a look at it. Let's see how bad this is going to be. Damn it.
Keep going. Keep going.
Looking for this. Wow.
break one.
Come on.
I discovered a new species. Wonder what you taste like.
Gross. Aw, oh, come on, bounce.
Oh, yeah.
Whew. Okay, good. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be.
Thank you.
Oh, good news, folks. We got through that relatively unscathed. See what this is. It's a spin challenge. Muncher Field. Okay. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to hold the episode here. And we will continue into... Probably go down this way just so we can not have to backtrack too much. We appreciate you hanging out with us. If you have support, if you like what we're doing, leave us some likes, leave us comments, go ahead and subscribe. Keep up with the rest of the content on the channel while you wait for these episodes to come out. We hope you guys are being entertained, and we really appreciate you spending your time with us. And please just let us know what you would like to see us try to play on the channel in the future. The more we hear from you, the better input and the better quality of content we can have for you. So thank you for everything, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye.